Hello guys, welcome to Solid Planet. My name is Masoud Pourghavam and I'm a bachelor's degree student in mechanical engineering. Just to start, open a new part. To create our AC motor's first part, I'm going to select front plane and I draw a circle at first and define with a diameter of 200 millimeters. Now extrude the circle and change the parameters to 2 mm. Click on shell option and I will select both faces and I will use 2 mm thickness. Now let's go to this sketch and draw two concentric circles, 13.59 millimeters, and another one 8 mm. Now we have to define the distance between the center of the circles to the origin point. Add vertical relation and as you see our circles are fully defined. Let's increase the circles. Now extrude all the circles and select OK. And now let's draw a sketch on right plane and extrude it again. Yeah, 1 mm from the surface and mm. Forty-five degrees from here to here and 24.75 millimeters. And our last dimension is 25.24 millimeters. Extrude mid plan 2 millimeters. And here you should pay attention to extrude it in merged result. It's so important. And if you extrude it unmerged, you can't increase your extrude feature. around of your cover. Click on circular pattern. First, select your direction and then features and faces that you're gonna extrude, increase. And finally, click on OK to see the results. Now, click on plane to create a new plane. The software wants you to select references and constraints. And I'm gonna to select my top plane as my first reference. Let's go to our new plane sketch. Draw a corner rectangle and add equal relation to its sides and define it in 60 mm. Select midpoint of this line and origin point and add vertical relation. ~105 mm. And let's extrude it. Up to next surface that the software identifies. Make this sketch to extrude it and make ready our box. Now I'm gonna to fillet the edges of the box with a diameter of 2 mm. This part of our electro motor is ready and I'm gonna to save it as cover name and let's go to create our other parts. New part again. Let's select front plane and draw a circle. Use smart dimension to define the circle. With 230.01 mm diameter, extrude the circle. ~103 mm. This is our back cap. When you see the results, you will understand what is the usement of this part. You may not understand what is the usement of this part right now. So wait and just create it. Let's chamfer the back edge and use 2mm shell again and select OK. Make a tiny corner rectangle here. Extrude cut up to next and select OK. Now I'm gonna to use fill pattern to increase my rectangles for the purpose of air conditioning. You can change the parameters as you want and save it. Now let's draw two circles here. With a diameter of 200 and 196 mm. Guys, I have to say something to you. I didn't want to say this, but it's really bothering me. My mouse scroll is broken, and I'm sorry for my bad zooming, and it's broken and I can't zoom in and zoom out easily. It's so difficult to zoom in and zoom out by mouse pad, the laptop mouse pad, and I thought that I should say this, that it's so difficult, and I'm sorry for my bad zooming. Extrude the sketch up to next and offset it 25.24 mm. This is our back cap and it's finished. Let's save it. Let's go to create our next part. Front plane, sketch, center circle, and define it with a diameter of 200 mm. Features, extrude boss, 15 mm. Shell it first with a thickness of 2 mm. And another circle with a diameter of 150 millimeters. Extrude 3 mm.